Hello beautiful people, in today's video I'm gonna unbox the Samsung QE50Q60TAU. So here's the box, and it's a 50 inch TV. The generation is 6, and it's 125 cm and 50 inches. It's also QLED. Here it says Samsung. As you can see, it's the Samsung the website. And over here it says that it's 4K Ultra HD connected, VHE, has also got HDR 10 plus, so it's gonna look amazing. The quality of the image is gonna look very nice. So it's also a smart TV, and because it's 2020, it's gonna move very fast, and I'm looking forward to see how it's gonna perform. It also works with Apple AirPlay, but I don't have something like that, so I don't really care. And it's also got HDMI already in the box. On the top, as you can see, it says Samsung. Here it says that the box is recycled. And you also have some images, how to unbox, how to read the guide, and how to mount and not break. And over here they say, do not lay the TV on the table, that it's smaller than the TV itself. So that's important. On the side, as you can see, we have again the Samsung logo. Here it says how to carry, and over here, as you can see, it's QLED. The class is 6. This is how they told me in the store. So if you get the 7 or 8, you're gonna get a new remote, but this is just a class 6, and I have the plastic remote. Also, the model, as you can see, QE50Q60TAU. And yeah, that's it, made in Hungary. Okay, and 50 inches, 125 centimeters. So let's unbox this. So this TV was already unboxed to see if everything is good and it's not broken in the store, and they just put the plastic over here and over there. And let's cut this open. Okay, so let's see what we have over here. I think it's the stand, and let's see how it's gonna look like. Okay, let's read this. I'm very curious about this stand because it looks kind of cheap, but yeah, it's made from plastic. It's a good quality plastic. I think it's gonna support the TV, and yeah, it's a good quality plastic, but I would like more to have something from aluminium. So yeah, over here again we'll have the stand, and let's see, here's the remote. As you can see, it's the plastic one, but we are gonna unbox it in just a sec. You can see we also got some batteries. This is how we are gonna plug the TV. Also, this is the instructions. Over here we have the warranty card, and this is the instruction how we are gonna use the remote. So yeah, that's it. Let's get to the unboxing. So this is how we are gonna plug the TV, and this is just a EU plug because I'm from EU. So yeah, and here are the pins. What can I say, this cable, it's very thick, and I like the quality. And I also like that this is very small, and this is gonna fit in every plug. Here it says common interference, 5 volts only. Here are the batteries, they are double A's, and yeah, that's it. This is the remote. So I'm gonna show you how it looks like. It's very modern, I really like it. And it's very light. Of course, it doesn't have the batteries installed, but it's very light. It's made from plastic, but it's a good quality plastic. I really like it. Here is the power button. This is where you're gonna select the numbers. If you want to talk to the TV, you can use this button. Here's the back button, the home, and the play pause. Plus minus in the volume, if you want to change the channels. And it's the buttons are really clicky, and yeah, that's great if you want to go directly in Netflix or Prime Video. So here we have the warranty cards.
This is not that important, but yeah.
Just the warranty card. No, it's gonna read it, so yeah, that's not important. Important safety precautions. Yeah, not very important if you ask me. And the user manual. This is where you can find everything that you don't know in setting up your TV.
So we have the remote information
about the buttons and Samsung Smart Remote.
So yeah, here's the TV, and this is the remote I just showed you. And let me just get this plastic. So enjoy. Really nice. So this is the TV. I just did the unboxing because it was too hard to film and to do just by one person. And this is how it should look like with the stand. And also here you can touch these corners because this is padded. And let's take this out. Also we have a plastic over here, and I love to rip the plastics, so enjoy. And let's take the other part. Also, we have two plastics over here, the Samsung one. Another plastic. So this is how the TV looks like mounted on a wall, and it looks great. I love the colors, and this is how it looks in comparison with a 27 inch monitor versus a 50 inch TV. This is how it looks like. And yeah, I really love the colors. I just watched some Netflix, and I really like it. And yeah, that's the video. I hope you really like it. Be sure to check out the review that is coming very soon on my channel. And have a great day, and be safe.